topic for of an on-load release mechanism is the resetting procedure. After the release mechanism is completed, then comes the resetting procedure. Now for resetting procedure, we require 3 persons, 2 persons for the hooks and 1 person for the release handle. Okay, now 1 person to be stationed for the fore hook and 1 person for the aft hook. These are how they have to be stationed, and 1 person to be arranged for your release handle. Now how this procedure begins is as follows. Now lift up the hooks, the forward and aft hooks, as well as simultaneously reset your reset lever. Okay, swing down the reset lever simultaneously. So lift the hooks and your reset lever simultaneously. Okay, this you have to do. Then confirm the hooks are reset. How will you confirm it? Confirm via walkie-talkie. Okay, both the persons forward and aft as well as the third person would be having a walkie-talkie present. Now confirm it simultaneously that both the hooks are reset. Once both the hooks are reset, what will happen is, once the hooks are reset, the handle also gets automatically reset. Okay, the release handle I am talking about. So your release handle will get automatically reset. Now confirm that the hooks are reset, then your release handle over here would be automatically reset. Once the release handle is also automatically reset, the person over here has to insert the safety pin. Now insert the safety pin. Till here I hope it's clear. Then comes fit the suspension link in the hooks. Once your safety pin is arranged, you have inserted the safety pin, the persons over here have to fit the suspension link into the hook. Okay, suspension link is attached to your falls. Okay, now fit the suspension link to the hook. After this is done, hoist the lifeboat just clear of the water. So why we are doing this? To bring the diaphragm down. Okay, once your lifeboat is above the water level, your diaphragm will go down again. Okay, so that the indication will change from green to red. Okay, if it is changing from green to red, it's well and good. Manually you will do the your hydrostatic interlock handle would come down. Okay, or in case it's not happening, it still shows it in green, manually you have to operate your hydrostatic interlock handle and bring it to red. Okay, once this is done, confirm the complete reset. This confirms the complete reset. Okay, so this is the last step to be done in order to confirm the complete reset. So this is the resetting procedure for on and offload release mechanism.
Thank you.